guys, it's Dave with Off Leash Canine here in Lexington, Kentucky. I want to introduce you to one of our latest boarding trains. This is a 2-year-old German short hair pointer, Max. Max's clients came to us and they said, look, we'd like to be able to go for walks, take all the kids out, take all the dogs out for a walk, and Max is just not very cooperative with it. He pulls very hard. He's a typical pointer with very, very high energy, and just has a lot of trouble following directions for most of the family members. So let's see how he does. Max, sit. Sit.
Oh, good.
Good, sit. Yes. Ah, sit. Yes. Good. Ah, sit. Oh, off. Good. Max, hey. Down. Yes. Good, Max. Go. Oh, down. Down. Good. Down. Hey, Max. Oh. Come on. Max, hey. Hey, try place. Oh. Come here. Place. Hey, place. Place. Over here. Place. Yes. Yes. Good. Place. Sit. Hey. Max. Sit. Looks like Max probably knows the answers to a lot of this stuff, but his energy level just kind of takes control. So let's see how he does in just 2 weeks.
Soundstripe.
Max.
Move.
So what do you think?
I think it's great. Like, we tried 3 trainers before this, and we couldn't get anything to stick. Like, before we sent him, his leash broke, he would pull so bad, and he took off down the busy road, and the only way we could catch him was a stranger get out of the car to help.
Call him back to you.
Maxie! Sit. Down. Down.
Boy. Good job.
And now he's able to, we have a park behind our house, now he's able to go there without a leash and come back when we call him. So it's a lot safer now. And we,
cool. Pretty excited about it?
Yes, he finally can be a horse show dog.
Did you miss him?
Oh yes, I did. I missed him.
So did you get lots of pictures and videos and things like that?
Oh yeah, it made me so happy seeing him with a horse, because we got a picture of him with a horse that looks just like one of our horses.
Mm-hmm.
Max, sit, down, good boy. And so we've been wanting to take him from horse shows for a while,
mm-hmm.
but we couldn't because he would pull so bad I'd get calluses in my hands.
Mm-hmm.
But now he can like go by my side without me just holding the handle.
Awesome.
So we're super excited about it.
Great. Well, thank you so much. Thank you, Max. Bye, buddy.